for me.
In recent days, I have been, I feel provoked in a holy way towards a supernatural courage. And so I guess if I were to add one statement, courage in us brings out the significance in others. And it causes people to rise to their place, God-given place in the earth. And so this has been a personal journey, especially in this season.
那我其实大家所分享的东西已经很满了，我不知道我还有没有其他可以加添补说的。但是我觉得最近圣灵在我心中不断的告诉我们的一件事，就讲到勇气。那勇气这件事，就是在我们里面的勇气能够带出别人的伟大。
And when we have courage on a true supernatural level,
如果我们真的有一个超自然的勇气在我们里面，
it brings out the significance in others.
然后能够带出别人里面的一个重要。
Both courage and hopelessness are contagious.
你要知道，勇气还有绝望，这两件事都带着极大的感染力。
And when we stand confident in the covenant of God,
如果我们能够充满信心地站在神的盟约里，
and we take our place as real believers,
然后我们站在我们真实信徒的身份里，
it really causes others to rise to their place,
就会驱使别人也兴起站在他们的位置上。
We are believers,
我们是信徒。
It is normal for us to have faith.
那对我们来说，有信心是很正常的。
It's my nature in Christ.
这也是我在基督里面那个本性。
I can mess it up.
虽然我可以犯错。
I can interfere with what God is saying and doing.
我可以来打乱神正在所说和所做的事。
But my nature in Christ is to trust the wonderful and perfect Father.
但是我在基督里面那个本性就是要来信任这一个美好的天赋。
And that really is where great courage comes from.
这也就是我们里面极大勇气的来源。
So I guess the one thing I would just add or say amen to is that this is the perfect season for great courage.
所以我想要最后补充，要说一句阿们的话，就是在这个季节里面是我们勇气兴起的季节。
In the wilderness, the Lord revealed himself as fire when it was dark.
在黑暗的时期，神在旷野里面显明自己，如同火一样。
And as a cloud in the day,
也在白天如同云柱般显现。
He often reveals himself opposite to his surroundings.
他往往是显明自己是跟周遭环境是相反的。
So when there's great trouble, he is great peace.
所以在极大的困难之中，他就是我们极大的平安。
And it's our privilege to find him in the situation we're in.
那在我们如今所处的光景的里面，是我们的荣幸能够在这样的混乱之中找到他。
He said he would prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies.
他说他必在我敌人的面前为我预备宴席。
I can live aware of the enemies and the problems.
我可以留意到我的问题，也可以留意到我的敌人。
Or I can live aware of the presence.
但是我更可以留意到我他的同在。
That's, for me, that's the hour that we're in.
这对我来说，这就是我们如今所处的时刻。